everybody. Yanni Arts takes great pride and delight in presenting the major exhibition of 2017 entitled Spaces of Sanctity, Sacred Monuments of Singapore in Fine Art at Thailand Shopping Centre in Singapore. In conjunction with this exhibition, we have a lovely series of artist interviews for you to enjoy. And today, I take great pleasure in introducing you to Dr. Kavitha Sachdev with us, who's one of the artists of this exhibition. Hi, Kavitha.
Hi.
Good to have you here with us.
Thank you.
Please introduce yourself to us.
I'm a doctor by profession, a homeopathic physician, and I was interested in arts right from the beginning. And after coming to Singapore, I met Mr. Gnana, and that's how I got introduced into this field, and he has given us a great platform and even motivated me. I was generally interested in the Indian culture, the traditions, so my first series was based on that, the miniature series of India.
Yes, I remember seeing them, yes, at the art fairs in Dubai.
So. Yeah. Dubai and Delhi and Mumbai also.
Okay.
I believe in God as one.
Okay.
All gods are one. So I want to say that when we go to the temple, we just leave our worries, our everything in front of God.
Yes.
And let Him decide and what is in store for us. And that's how I attain peace after going to the temple. So
let the best happen, let the highest good happen.
Yeah, so my painting shows Ganesha with a flute. So I want to say that we are just puppets. We are dancing to the God's tune.
Yes.
And the second place which I wanted to show was this fish pond. So there are numerous fish ponds, koi fish ponds in Singapore.
And you have a fascination towards them.
I have this fish pond in my condominium.
Oh really?
So, whenever I am like need some motivation or something, I go and sit near the fish pond. So when I see the fishes and I feed them, so I get peace, you know, there also.
I understand. From a curator's perspective, I think it was intriguing effort on your part to combine the koi fish and the avatar, the fish perspective for the exhibition, because in many cultures, fish is considered to be sacred.
Yeah. So that's what I wanted to show, the continuity from the Matsya Avatar to the fishes.
Right.
How I can connect.
That's awesome. Kavitha, is there anything that you'd like to add on with regards to yourself or the exhibition?
I just want to say the audience enjoys and keeps loving my work and motivating me. And I want to thank Nana sir and also
thank you
for giving us this platform and mentoring me, you know, to reach this level. Even as a child, I always used to dream of becoming an artist. I realized this dream after coming here to Singapore.
Wonderful, it's meant to be.
And also thanks to my abhi, because he's the one who pushed me, you know.
It's so nice, yes.
And my family was so
that's
supportive.
That's very important.
Yeah, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So he's the one who bought me the first easel on my birthday when I made his portrait and I surprised him.
Oh, yeah, so beautiful.
That's how the journey started.
And now you are living your dream. You're on the path already.
Yeah, I'm on the path, but I still have dreams to realize in this journey.
It's a process.
Just the first step. So many more miles to go.
Definitely.
Yeah, so life is a journey and I believe that I have to just go on with the journey.
So long as you find a sense of satisfaction and enjoyment.
Yeah, yeah.
And fulfills, you know.
Yeah, whatever I'm making, yeah. My creation, as long as I'm happy doing it, I enjoy my creation. So that's what satisfies me.
That's wonderful to hear. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Dr. Kavitha Sachdev, have a blessed day and a wonderful life.
Thank you.